Brady, Rich with Mustang Connection. I am at Barrett Jackson 2020. Just about to head in. It's early here. It's, I don't know, about 9 o'clock, but you can see the crowds are already huge, and the event's bigger than ever. Never ceases to amaze me how many people actually attend this. So, thanks for watching. See y'all soon.
Hi, I'm Joe Day, National Sales Director for Steeda Performance Vehicles. And we are at Barrett Jackson, and we're going to do a little walk around on the Steve McQueen Edition Bullet Mustang. Some of you may have heard about it, some of you may not. What we do is we take a base Ford Bullet, either a 2019 or 2020, and we do what you see here, which is the Steve McQueen Edition Bullet Mustang. This has basically about 30 upgrades to it. We've essentially, it's the icing on the cake. Just finishes it off. We have licensed this and trademarked it through Steve McQueen's Family Foundation and McQueen Racing. We worked with Chad McQueen from day one, from concept all the way through design to the finished project, on putting together what you see here. Basically, the goal was to build what Steve would have built today if he was doing the Bullet movie. Something that he would maybe take up into the canyons and carve around in himself and own himself. Long story short, when we got right down to it, after all the testing and everything, Chad said we nailed it, and that this is the car his dad would have built today. I'll talk a little bit about some of the thought process in the design as I go around it, but ultimately, less is more was the theme of what we talked about as a group of individuals as it was developed. It's the Bullet. So, you know, we don't want to over badge it. Any badging that's on it basically is where Ford already had Bullet badging, with the exception of that right there. Those are have the Steve McQueen Edition logo on them. The only other place exterior wise is the rear gas cap, or on the deck lid where it would say traditionally Bullet. It now says Steve McQueen Edition. You can see the JJZ109 plate. That plate is the plate that was on the movie car, the original 1968. Those come with every one of these. They're stamped out for us, and they only go with the Steve McQueen Edition Bullet. Some of the items on this car are only available on the Steve McQueen Edition. One of them is the wheels. The wheels we knew were going to be the foundation of this car. And so there was a great deal of time put into the design of them. A couple things we wanted to do is obviously stay true to the original torque thrust wheel, but we knew we needed to have some modern design to bring it up to matching with the S550 chassis. We wanted to have a deeper dish, which isn't always easy to do on the modern cars. We did accomplish that. And the other thing we wanted is we wanted to be able to fit 315s in the rear on a 20-inch wheel. And we've done that. So it's a staggered stance, 275 up front, 315 in the rear. We use the NT55 G2s. The stance is provided by Steeda suspension. This has the full G-Track Steeda suspension on it. Drops it roughly an inch. And we use the Steeda dual rate springs. So it gives you a very compliant, plush ride when you're driving down the streets. But when you get spirited in your driving, it comes alive and becomes a race. One of the things that you see here that we did is the Steeda front fascia. This front fascia, complete fascia, is designed to increase downforce. It's also designed to increase airflow for the added horsepower. When we talk about suspension, there's 15 components as far as suspension underneath this car, all Steeda componentry. They are powder coated what we call McQueen green, which matches the Highland green paint job of the car, and just adds a little extra touch to it. We have everything from Steeda front and rear sway bars, the billet aluminum sway bar mounts. We have our bump steer kit on this. The like I mentioned before, the dual rate Steeda springs, the Steeda shocks and struts. Now, if you get the MagnaRide version of the Bullet, if it's equipped with MagnaRide, We are able to upgrade that suspension as well. We retain the MagnaRide, but we use the dual rate spring. The inside on this, let me move this up so you can see a little better here. On the inside, you'll see that this has the Recaro option on it. We put the Alcantara steering wheel. It's an Alcantara leather. They're hand-stitched by an artisan out of Detroit who's been doing it for over 30 years, so each one of those are done by hand. You notice that it's got the green 12 o'clock stripe, race stripe, and it has green stitching to match the green stitched interior. The floor mats are Lloyd's floor mats. They're the best quality floor mats we could put in the car. Handmade key fob cover. A lady from Australia does those for us, and they're embossed on the one side so you can see all your buttons. Those are things that come in the owner's package. This particular car is 001, so it's our media car. It's the car that was on Fast and Loud, Gas Monkey Garage with Richard. Rear, we have the rear seat delete, and we have the 4-point Watson roll cage. That's also powder coated in the McQueen green to match the body. And then we have the Safecraft 6-point safety harnesses. Those are also a Steve McQueen edition. We retained the bullet ball on there. So it's got the bullet. And the door seals, there's where it would normally say bullet. It has the bullet, but it also shows the Steve McQueen signature and the manufactured by Steve.
Now, how does, I know we're going to look into the motor, we're going to look into the hood now and start it up, but how does somebody order one?
So there's several ways to do it. You can get it through a Ford dealer. If you have a Ford dealer that you have a relationship with and would like to order the car through them, we work with Ford dealerships actually worldwide because it is available worldwide. Anywhere where Ford offers either the right-hand or left-hand drive Mustang, you can get the Steve McQueen Edition Bullet Mustang. Or you can go direct with Steeda Vehicles. You can find us at steedavehicles.com. On Instagram, we're Steeda Vehicles. And on Facebook, we're Steeda Performance Vehicles. We have customers that own these already, did not know about the Steve McQueen Edition, and they call me. I've had a few of them say, do I have to go buy another bullet and have you build it? No. We will build existing 2019s for customers. We want to see those have 10,000 miles or less, and we will do an upgrade to them. Same thing is if somebody finds a bullet at a Ford dealership and buys it, they can send it directly to us. We can upfit it, do all the upfits to it, and then it'll be transported back to you by, via enclosed carrier. All of our vehicles are transported via enclosed carrier. It's pretty straightforward process. They can be financed, the package can be financed as well. And you're looking at typically a 4 to 6 week turnaround period.
What's the price?
So prices, the base package, it includes about 25 of those items that I was speaking of.
Does the base include the supercharger or no?
No, the supercharger is one of the options. We basically have five options. The base package is a naturally aspirated 500 horsepower version, just north of 500 horse.
It's chipped and tuned.
Chipped and tuned, yes, it is. And that starts at $22,995 over the price of the bullet. Right. Typically, you're going to find bullets being between $50,000 and $54,000 at the Ford dealer. So if you put that package on the car, you're looking at it roughly about a $72,000 to $75,000 upgrade. With all the options all in, like this car is, with the carbon fiber drive shaft, QA1 drive shaft, with the upgraded half shafts that are Ford Performance heavy-duty half shafts, with all the options, you're going to be looking at about $44,000 in upgrades. With the price of the bullet, it'd be roughly $92,000 to $95,000.
Let's take a look at the motor. And
one quick thing about while we're talking about price, these come with a 3 or 36,000 mile warranty. We cover them with 3 or 36,000 miles. So they can be warrantied or serviced at any Ford dealership, nation or worldwide.
Are they 50 state compliant?
Yes, they are. This is a Whipple supercharger. As many might know, Justin Whipple and the Whipple Company are based in California, so they are 50 state compliant. This was, like I stated before, in Highland Green. This is a fifth gen Whipple supercharger, which is a 3-liter. It is, by our opinion and with all of our testing, we feel that it is one of the most efficient superchargers in the industry right now. This provides north of 800 horsepower with this package. This has one of our options on it, which is the 10 rib belt upgrade. It would come normally with a 6 rib, which is the factory width of the Serpentine belts. I personally recommend that we go to the 10 rib, but it is an option. That increases, you change out all the pulleys, harmonic balancer. That is all replaced with billet aluminum, very high quality pulleys. This is another one of the options. It's one of the Steeda tanks. It gets rid of that peanut shaped tank that's in the factory and just cleans it all up. All the cars are serialized. You can see the serialization here.
How many have you done so far, Joe?
We haven't filled all 300 of the 2019s,
so that's your allotment. It's going to be 300.
300. It's limited to 300 worldwide. But we're well into those. We're already started producing the 2020s. We have 2020s being produced. Another thing that we do here is we run an enclosed box on our Whipple, which what we're doing is we're doing a ram air induction. So that gets us cold air in, and so we don't have the possibility of any inside engine compartment heat coming in.
Let's hear it.
So we're going to start her up for you.
Yeah.
Now there's two options on the exhaust system. One is the standard exhaust, and then there is the active exhaust. This doesn't have the active exhaust, but she does the job.
Cat-back exhaust on it?
No, it doesn't have the cat-back exhaust on it. We can do that, but I'll tell you, on the new
ones are designed so well, right?
Ford has spent a lot of time in engineering in their new exhaust systems. 2018 or newer, we have found them to be superb. Some of the best exhaust systems have been put out of Ford, actually.
Yeah. So we're extremely happy with it. Kind of negligible of the cost of
yes.
the offset.
Yes, yes. And we'd rather just put money for the customer where it's needed. You know, at Steeda, we don't want to re-engineer or redesign something just to put a name on it. We Ford gave us a great a chassis with this Bullet. Our goal was to take the areas where Ford had either production limitations or cost limitations to get it to the general public, and just find those areas where it could be improved and do what they didn't do. And,
almost GT500izing kind of.
What's that?
GT500izing.
Yes. Yes. And. We do have a new GT500 right now in R&D at our facility, so there's going to be some stuff coming out on that as well.
Where are you guys located?
We're located, our headquarters is in Pompano Beach, Florida. That's where it started over 30 years ago with Dario Orlando, our founder. And about 10 years ago, we invested in Valdosta, Georgia. We bought a piece of land there for about 40 acres, built a 150,000 square foot state-of-the-art manufacturing facility there. All of our parts are manufactured in America. We're one of the only ones that can still say that we're all American made. And then we have an assembly facility in Michigan, about 10 miles from where these are manufactured. Wow. And where they come off the assembly line. Well, so we have three locations.
Beautiful car. Best of luck getting the allotment sold.
It's, yes.
Quite
yes.
a piece of machinery.
Thank you.
Joe.
Thank you.